First, I want to give praises unto Yahweh, the true name of the Heavenly Father. Double praises unto the Mashiach, Yahshua HaMashiach, the Savior, the Son of God. Double praises unto the Ruach HaKodesh, the Holy Spirit that gives us this wisdom and this knowledge to understand Bible prophecy and opens our eyes up to this truth and gives us wisdom. Barak, Haba, Bishem, blessed be he who comes in the name of Yahweh, blessed be his name. All praises go to all three of them. Now we know about this girl. She's just another puppet of the industry to corrupt the youth and corrupt the masses. This is why they use these people at an early age. Basically, we know that she was on the Dr. Phil show, which is just a fake show to start with. And then she's just full of pride. She's always going around going, I'm better than everybody else. I'm better than everybody else. So of course, we all know what teenagers are like. No respect. And she basically goes around bragging, I'm 14 years old and I'm going to be a millionaire. What have you done with your life? Yeah, the one reason you become a millionaire is because, one, you sold your soul. That's why you sold your soul. You ain't going to become a millionaire overnight. It ain't going to happen. The only way you're going to do it overnight, you sell your soul. And it disproves my point. These people are being nothing but used by the Illuminati to push their agenda and corrupt the youth. Because again, that's why they use young people, because young people influence the younger generation. That's why they use younger and younger stars at an early age, because it influences the masses. So what it does, she's just nothing but a puppet of the industry being used by the Illuminati to push onto the masses the fake wannabe gangster lifestyle. I'm a real G. There's no such thing as a real G lifestyle. It's all fake and garbage. But as you can see from this song, One Eye Symbolism, this is done deliberately. It's done deliberately, the one-eye symbolism right here. Why did they have to put the camera angle at a certain position? That's right, to promote the one-eye symbolism. They know exactly what they're doing. And then again, the one-eye symbolism once again. Proving my point again. Then throwing up the devil horns. No doubt about it. There we go, there's no denying it. Clearly throwing up the devil horns. Again, devil horns. And the reason why they use this certain girl at an early age, because again, all the young teenage girls will be like, oh, I want to be like this girl. I want to be like this girl. I want to be a millionaire. I'm going to go sell my soul. It's all part of the game. It's all part of it to corrupt people. Corrupt the youth and make the youth more corrupt. That's why the Illuminati target children, because children are more easy to brainwash, are more easy to persuade to accept occultism and Satanism. The older generation are more wiser and awake. It's more harder to program them. That's why they do it. And then again, why did they have to take this at a certain angle? That's right, to promote the one-eye symbolism of the Illuminati. They do it deliberately. It's nothing but fake garbage that still it is. And this is another song. Again, just proving my point once again. You ain't gonna get a contract with the so-called contract that she's got with a music industry is called Atlantic Records, which is a big company. You ain't gonna get a contract with a company like that unless you are a sellout. You ain't gonna get artists on your song like she has artists on a song like Lil Yachty, TY Dollar Sign. Now we know the TY dollar sign is a big artist and he's nothing but a sellout. She's got major connections to celebrities because they all do. They're all connected. Every single one of them are connected. It's all part of the game. Again, the black and white darkness becomes one with lightness, the duality agenda, the occult agenda, the Masonic checkerboard floor. Nobody can say, oh, it isn't the Masonic checkerboard floor. It clearly is. Nobody can deny it at all. And then there we go, even more proof, like I said, one-eye symbolism from the 666 hand sign, or proving my point again that she's a sellout. You ain't gonna get big as she got, as fast as she got, without selling out. It ain't gonna happen. You ain't gonna get on a TV show either without being a sellout. It ain't going to happen. It ain't going to happen. All TV is nothing but a script. It's all fake. It is all fake. All of it is. And again, as I said, these people are known by signs and symbols. So again, nobody throws a 666 hand sign up by accident, especially doing it over the one eye. Nobody does it by accident, it's done deliberately. There we go again. And then we have this. What a shock. I wonder why she took this photo at a specific angle. Because if you look at a certain angle, upside down cross, you'll notice with the sellouts that are now getting a cross on the forehead. They're getting a tattoo with a cross on the forehead. It's nothing but a mockery, that's all it is. It's nothing but a mockery. It's a mockery. So again, they got this tattoo deliberately, so when they put their arm that certain way, it's an upside down cross. It's the same as getting a cross on the inside of your forearm. They don't do it because they're so-called Christian. They do it because when the forearm is the opposite direction, it promotes an upside down cross. Because again, there you go, upside down cross. It's done deliberately. And then of course we had this agenda. We all know what agenda this is. So again, proving again that she is part of the agenda to corrupt the masses. I mean, there's no doubt about it. It's pretty obvious. I mean, nobody throws at the 666 hand sign, makes millions of dollars without being a sellout. It doesn't happen. Simple as that. It doesn't happen. So nobody can deny it. She's clearly thrown up the devil horns, as I said many times. Nobody does this by accident. There's no excuse. You have to position your hand in this way deliberately. There you go. There's no denying it. No denying it at all. No one can deny it. It's just a fact.